There are several ways to trim the odd angles of bay windows. Here are two of them. One is to use a one-piece bay window corner post. Or you can use J-channels combined with a quarter-round insert to create a professional look. The key is to match the angle of the accessories with the angle formed by the wall or window. Pop rivet J-channel to each side of a corner insert in at least three places. Then, loosely nail the assembly to the corner.